You got to go over the ditch first and see where you're going and then stop and then turn around and put the bucket down and then be able to look forward while you're pushing back. Remember, that's just a guide so you don't fall over. Yeah, you gotta show wherever your weak spot is, like wherever you're falling, that's where you want to put the bucket at. But you gotta see that before you fall in a ditch. It will. But you gotta use that to hover over, because that's the weight. You want to hover that as forward as possible, and then crawl over, and then when you're planted, then turn around, put the bucket down, and float, and turn, and get out. It's kind of complicated. I'm going to keep watching you as I go back.